This may be the frontier, but we've still got rules. Break them. You wound up in the prison.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
You and I make a great
couple.
Well
done, friend.
I mean like a team, not like... Forget it.
You honor the reclamations with your actions. This will not be forgotten. Spirits be praised. I'm hoping you didn't suffer much at the hands of those foul beings.
Please, accept this as a token of my thanks.
May Azura, Mafala, and Boethia guide you.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
The last man who said women belong in the kitchen, and she'd go back to their knitting, soon at his words when I punched him into oblivion. I think he must have been eating soup for quite a while after that. And I bet it wasn't a woman serving.
It's busier now that things are starting to look up. I guess I might stay a bit longer after all. I think I maybe had a dream about someone with that name. It was very strange. Was I building something? A shrine down on the beach near the Earthstone? I'm not sure. Just what you see here. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
Stand aside, Outlander.
Here in his shrine, that they have forgotten.
Here do we toil, that we might remember.
Here you reclaim.
Far from ourselves, he grows ever near to us. Our eyes once were blinded. Him do we see?
by night we reclaim.
You have a backup plan if we get caught.
If you need a ride back to the mainland, Gallen's the only way off this rock.
Hold, traveler. You have no business here. We mean you no harm, but be on your way. Leave. Now!
Oh, you owe me a serious foot rub for all the walking you've made me do? What do you mean it's my fault? Yes, okay, I may have agreed to it, but... whatever, you still owe me a foot rub? Get away with anything in Skyrim. I just act all cute and innocent, and the guards turn a blind eye. Not that I'm a bad person or anything. Most of the time.
Need something?
You know, sometimes I like to roleplay.
What by day was stolen? Far from ourselves.
Hitting bottoms is quite fun too.
He grows ever near to us. Our eyes once were blinded.
Now through him do we see.
You must leave this place!
And once
you must fight against what is controlling you. We must
now
leave this place!
Now through them does he
see. Isra! I'm here to help you!
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Scar. I am here to either save my people, or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves, and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Miraak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. It is an ancient stone of power, a connection to the All-Maker. It represents one of the aspects of nature, a part of it.
All-Maker, protect me!
Seems wrong somehow. Here, yet not. It may be what we seek.
Time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
As though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Thorn can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Thorn has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Miraak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Thorn what has happened. If anyone can help us now, it is you.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning into the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine. But if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Miraak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to his place and see him, are you like Miraak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Miraak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. Much of what was grown has been lost to the ages. He was dragonborn, yet he served the dragons. A priest in their order, highly esteemed and very powerful. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago, but it seems he was never really strong. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, but now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the windstorm. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the skull will be free once more. Miraak is behind what is happening to our village. And so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. Hallmaker, shelter.
By night, we reclaim. What by day was stolen.
They say actions speak louder than words, so I'll let my weapons do the talking. At least you will die with a nice... People and pretty much
it takes a strong will. A man, the dragon's soul. Perhaps you aren't as powerful.
So you're the strong silent type, huh? I bet you must love me talking to you all the time. Then again, who could resist spending time with me?
The Northern Maiden is shipshape and ready to go.
Another day, another septum.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they're rifting. Might consider joining up as well.
Sneaking is so much fun. The thrill of almost getting caught is more addictive than skooma. All right, yeah, now's not the time for talking.
Thank you.
you think I'm pretty? I'm feeling a little self-conscious. Yeah, I love saying that to guys when they are with their wives. They don't know what to say. As if they say yes, their wives get jealous. And if they say no, I pretend to be really upset and they feel bad. What? I have to amuse myself somehow.
These vampires are becoming a real menace. Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
After that reward of ours. What? Don't you trust me? What about... out of my eyelashes?
Balgruuf, you are a welcome guest. But you must still respect the rules of the Jarl's household. I've got my eyes on you.
Heard about
we can
that,
never
you?
Rest easy.
Yes, I will not for a pint or two.
Not.
What of it?
These secret visits to the tavern will make you an easy target for an enemy assassin. You should have told me first.
Damn it, woman, I'm the Jarl of Whiterun. I won't apologize for talking to my people. You can't protect me every moment of the day.
That might be so, but it will never stop me from trying. It seems our enemies have no end of spies, saboteurs, and assassins to send against us.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. The Jarl is... I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? I'm sorry. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
I really couldn't care less. I've never had any respect for you guys.
Writhing in the filth of our own corruption! Have ascended from the dung of mortality.
Oh, soldier, was it? What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. You know, even if you are my elder.
If you were a little older, or I was your parent, I would...